بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Welcome to the channel Tajweed and Quraat Rules. إن شاء الله in this course I will teach you ابن كثير narration. I will teach you ابن كثير narration in a very simple way. I will teach you the rules and will practice in a very simple way in order to be able to recite Ibn Kathir easily. Stopping on the written word, al-waqf ala marsum al-khat. Ibn Kathir, both Al-Bazzi and Qanbul, stops on the word Ya Abat with Ha. So he says Ya Abah. Ibn Kathir, both Al-Bazzi and Qanbul, stops with Ha on Ha al-Ta'nith that is drawn with open Ta, such as Rahmat, Ni'mat, La'nat, Shajarat, all of these words that is drawn with open Ta. He stops with Ha. So he says Kalimah, Shajarah. When one stops, he says Kalimah, Shajarah. Ibn Kathir, both Al-Bazzi and Qanbul, stops with Ta on that Bahja in Surah Al-Naml. So he says that with Ta, and Walat in Surah Sad, and Mardat. Al-Bazzi stops on the word Hayhat in Surah Al-Mu'minun with Ha. So he says Hayha in stopping. Qanbul stops on it with Ta. So Qanbul says Hayhat. Al-Bazzi stops on each of these words Bima, Lima, Amma, Mimma, Fima with two ways. With Sukun on the Mim with no added Ha, like Bim, Lim, Am, Mim, Fim, like Hafs. Or with added ha sakina, bimah, limah, ammah, mimmah, fimah. This is in stopping. Al-Bazzi has two ways, either sukun as hafs or with added ha sakina. But Qanbul stops as hafs. Please subscribe to the channel Tajweed and Quraat Rules on YouTube to be updated with all the new videos, and please join the Tajweed and Quraat Rules page on Facebook, Telegram, and Skype to receive the announcements and to know the schedule of the classes, to practice with me live, and to be able to download the material and the books. Thank you for watching. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.